Hey, everyone! Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to find the save file location for Forza Horizon 4 if you've installed it on Steam. To locate your saved game files, we need to access a specific folder on your computer where most games store their data. This folder is hidden by default. I'll walk you through the steps to access it. First, let's make hidden files visible. Open File Explorer, click on the View tab at the top and then choose Show. From the dropdown, select Hidden Items. This will allow you to see the normally hidden folders. Once hidden files are visible, we can continue to locate the saved files. Next, click on the address bar at the top of File Explorer and type in this path, %localappdata%. Hit Enter. This will direct you to a folder where many Steam games save their data. Inside this folder, you'll find several subfolders with various names. For Forza Horizon 4, look for a folder that may relate to the game or its developer. Now, although I don't have Forza Horizon 4 installed, I'll use Poppy Playtime as an example to demonstrate the steps. For Poppy Playtime, I'll search for a folder that might be connected to the game or its developer. Once you identify the appropriate folder, open it. Typically, you'll find folders labeled Saved, Saves, or something similar. This is where your game's save data is stored. The save files might appear as random characters and numbers, but these represent your game saves. That's it for this video. I hope you found it helpful. Bye-bye.